I'm Ann Rolfes with the Louisiana Bucket Brigade. And, you know, although on the one hand it's surprising that there aren't more people here, both the public and the media, I think it is a perfect illustration of the fact that giving away our natural resources in this state and in this part of the world is business as usual. This is a public hearing to auction, I believe, 44 million or 47 million acres of our Gulf of Mexico this year. And we have taken the decision to say, no, we don't want this oil drilled for, we want to leave it in the ground. I think it's important to look into a little bit of how we came to this decision. You know, for 16 years, I've been in this state working to get the oil industry to do better, working to get them to stop their spills or to monitor the air quality, get them to clean up after themselves. And with every engagement that we have, whether it's in a refinery town or regarding a well offshore, we are hitting our head against a wall. We have to beg and then shame the oil industry to do even the simplest things, like buy out contaminated properties or monitor the air in a neighborhood where people are impoverished. And so in the fall, when a conversation began about calling for an end to new drilling, I was interested but actually quite reluctant because I grew up in Lafayette, right? It's an oil town. I know what oil means to this state, and I think all of us have an element of fear actually in making this call, because on the one hand it seems kind of unpopular. And yet it was pretty clear based on our experience, and I know your experience, that it's the right thing to do, that we've asked the oil industry to improve and do better, but they will not. And so now we're asking them to stop it, right? No new drilling in the Gulf of Mexico, no new leases. And the amazing thing about it is that, in fact, it's not very unpopular. I think we all anticipated some degree of reprimand from other people, and of course people who work in the oil industry are concerned. But even they, my neighbors, can see that we've got a big problem here, that we certainly have a lot of pollution in the state, that our coast is eroding because of the oil industry's irresponsibility, and then just as importantly, we cannot burn this oil and actually save the planet. The oil that is up, that is going to be auctioned just next week, is the eighth largest carbon reserve on the planet, right? There's no way that we can safely drill this oil. So bottom line is, I understand, I'm from Louisiana, I understand that that right now our state is hurting because oil prices are depressed. And yet, we can't just hope our way out of this. We can't think this industry is going to bounce back. The industry is in a dive because it is not a safe or sustainable industry. It's why we're calling on no new leases in the Gulf of Mexico. I'm proud to be here with Ruth and Monique. I think it's safe to say that we actually are part of multitudes of people throughout the region who agree with this stance. Come and see us Wednesday at the Dome. Thanks.